The new 2025 Honda Accord is a midsize sedan that has been a dominant force in the market, and it has been known for a long time for its reliability, its practicality, and its comfortable driving experience. It will be released in the year 2025. Because it has a cabin that is both comfortable and roomy, the Accord is an excellent option for those who will be riding as passengers as well as drivers. Additionally, the new Accord can generally achieve fuel efficiency that is competitive with other vehicles in its class. In point of fact, Honda Motors places a high priority on safety features, and the next generation Accord is frequently outfitted with cutting-edge safety technology. These technologies will include the Honda Sensing Suite, which includes features such as collision mitigation braking, adaptive cruise control, and lane keeping assist, among other things. It has handling that is both precise and balanced, which makes it a joy to drive, which is particularly impressive for a midsize sedan. Even though Honda has made some advancements, several of its older models still have infotainment systems that have been criticized for being difficult to use and being slow to respond. The Honda Accord has been around for a very long time, so naturally people believe it to be a trustworthy automobile. Read this article all the way to the end if you want to learn everything there is to know about the 2025 Honda Accord. Because we have discussed the upcoming Honda Accord in this post, including aspects such as its release date, price, trim, features, and safety, as well as many other aspects. We regret to inform you that the firm has not yet provided any information regarding the anticipated release date of the next generation of the Honda Accord. On the other hand, if we take into account the fact that sales of the Honda Accord have been on the rise as well as some rumors, we may anticipate that the business will begin selling it around the beginning of the year 2025. You will be able to book it in the fourth quarter of 2024 if the corporation decides to launch it on the market at the beginning of 2025, however, this has not been confirmed. We can only hope that it will happen. In the event that the corporation decides to make any disclosures regarding the release date, then we will make any changes to this post. It is well knowledge that earlier iterations of the Honda Accord have featured cabins that prioritize user convenience, practicality, and a contemporary sense of style in their design. Because of this, it is reasonable to anticipate that the next generation of the Honda Accord will also receive some new interior design improvements in comparison to the model that came before it. This is because the new Accord will normally offer comfortable sitting for the driver and passenger with enough legroom and headroom. What is going to take place? It's possible that the front seats, both for the driver and the front passenger, will have power adjustments so that each person may find their ideal level of comfort. Higher trim levels may provide heated seats for use in cold weather and ventilated seats for extra comfort in hot situations. In addition, higher trim levels may have leather-trimmed seats, which contribute to the sense of luxury that is present within the vehicle. Heated seats may be used in cold weather, while ventilated seats may be used in hot conditions. In most vehicles, the entertainment system, climate control, and other functions will be located in the center console where they are conveniently close at hand. The Accord of the next generation will give drivers access to vital driving information.